A busy afternoon for Raleigh firefighters rushing to put out a fire at an apartment in the North Hills area. Firefighters tell us that they found smoke coming from one of the units when they arrived. There were no reports of any injuries. The person who lived there was not inside when the fire broke out. Firefighters tell us they are still investigating what caused it.